Hello students, welcome to English class. Today I'm going to give you a detailed description of lesson number 2 from your novel The Great Whitewash. First chapter we have already studied. Now in second chapter we'll come to know that what happened with Tom. The village was full of the brightness and freshness of summer. Now it was the summer time. The village was full of brightness. There was fragrance in the air. Now in summer time, you must have felt that there is some kind of fragrance in the air. The same was happening over there also. It was Saturday morning. Tom came out with a bucket of whitewash and long brush. He began painting the wooden fence of his aunt's compound. Just then, Jim came out with a bucket to fetch water. Now, he came out for the whitewash and a long brush. He began painting the wooden fence of his aunt's compound. Immediately, he saw Jim came out with a bucket to fetch water. Tom wanted to exchange duties with Jim, but Jim refused. On seeing Aunt Polly, Jim ran away to fetch water. Soon, Ben Rogers came there. Ben Rogers, also there's another character. One is Tom, another is Jim, and then Ben Rogers came there. Tom acted as if he was enjoying his work. Now he's showing in front of Ben Rogers that he is actually enjoying his work. That is whitewash. Ben wanted to try his hand. Now because, student, you must have felt that, if you don't want to do any work, then you try to make other person jealous. So same, Tom was applying a trick. So Ben also wanted to try his hand, but Tom refused, saying Aunt Polly would not allow others to do the whitewashing. Now he's saying that Aunt Polly will not allow others to do whitewash because she has given this work to me. But finally, he relented and allowed Ben to whitewash. Now finally, he is very smart and he played a trick and he got success on that trick. So he relented and allowed Ben to whitewash. Though Tom did not enjoy the whitewashing job. Now student, this is so funny. Tom is not at all enjoying whitewashing job and he wanted to hand over his work to another person. And finally, he got Ben Rogers to hand over his duty to another boy. He acted as if he was enjoying it. As the day progressed, he allowed many boys to whitewash. Now can you see? He is so smart. As the day progressed, he allowed many boys to whitewash in return for receiving gifts from them. Now just he is taking gifts and he is allowing all the boys to whitewash. Tom discovered that in order to make a boy want and long for a thing, it is only necessary to make the thing difficult to get. Now student, can you see how smart Tom was? Tom discovered that in order to make a boy want and long for a thing, it is only necessary to make the thing difficult to get. Now he's very smart. He knows that if he make the thing difficult, then every boy will want to do that work. So this chapter is very easy. Now this is a little gist which I have given you through a summary. I hope you have understood with the chapter, and please watch my next video to understand chapter number 3. Thank you and have a good day.